r/AskReddit. What's an interesting NSFW fact? Welcome to WtfRedd, the only Askreddit channel that will blow your mind. Like and subscribe right now to support Pepe's career as an independent musician. Squid kinks were artificially manufactured by the Japanese pornography industry after their government banned the image of reproductive organs coming in contact with each other. So the industry found the most phallic animal part available to them, a squid. According to the Kinsey Institute, the average speed of sperm during ejaculation is 28 miles per hour. My sperm would just beat our 2009 Usain Bolt. The female sexual organ produces a fluid that contains a surprising amount of protein. So boys and girls who want to get ripped, in the immortal words of Dodger Cat, go to town. Flatworms have two penises that they use to fight each other, called penis fencing. The winner stabs and inseminates the loser, who then becomes the female and carries the eggs. Imagine getting coke slapped so hard you become a chick. If you are male and feel cold but your balls are hanging down, you have a fever. Learned this the other day on here. Cowgirl is the most dangerous sex positions. Hundreds of people go to the doctor every year because their penis snapped or bent in a weird way. Edit. 1k points? Damn. What about reverse cowgirl? Sitting at a computer all day from 9-5 PM every day is pretty bad for your physical health long term unless you take steps to exercise and stay fit in your free time. Whales have one of the most massive penises on earth but are small in proportion. Interesting fact. Missionary is called missionary because missionaries used it thinking it was more difficult to get a woman pregnant with her upside down forcing sperm to swim uphill to the uterus. Doggy style makes it like a slip and slide to get them into the uterus. Male bottlenose dolphins tend to engage in same-sex relations early in life and use the bonds they form to hunt for females as they get older. Gorilla's penis is only 1.75 inches when erect. It's fun to tell guys they are hung like a gorilla. Lord Byron would keep pubic hair from woman he slept with as a souvenir. Dolphins gang rape a female in the pod. If no female is present, they gang rape the meekest male. Out of any disorder in the DSMV, erectile dysfunction has the highest rate for curability. The black widow spider eats her mate during or after sex. The hungry spider can eat as many as 20 lovers in one day. After sex, male bees explode their testicles and die. Whole new meaning to busting a nut. Echidnas have four tipped penises. Are they side by side, like knuckles? Is it shaped like a copter blade? Could Knuckles fly off by helicoptering his boner and achieve the same lift as Tails? Brazil nuts can be transmitted sexually to someone who has an allergy to them. It's hard to pee with a boner. Only if you want to pee in the toilet, if you aim at the ceiling is easier. That a lot of the time sex while on our period will not only feel good but will help relieve our cramping. I know it's not a lot of people's thing, but it helps a lot. Your mouth and your a-hole is basically one long tube. Probably die if she doesn't have sex. Looks like I gotta go save some lives. If your boss or HR told you that you can't discuss your pay, you can sue your company. Discussing salaries is protected under the National Labor Relations Act of 1935, USA. Fact number 1. Raccoons can fit in a hole 4 inches wide. Fact number 2. Human a-holes can stretch up to 8 inches without permanent damage. Conclusion. Don't upset raccoons. Edit. Please. Stop with the endgame puns. I've thought of rocket going up Thanos enough. I don't need more. It is possible for a woman to be allergic to sperm, making getting pregnant incredibly painful. I was trying to make fermented rice water for my hair and found out that if it over ferments, it really, really looks like cum. Apparently one of the most dangerous jobs in the world is helping elephants reproduce. When they're in captivity and they need a hand, there's people who need to stimulate and catch the product, so to speak. But elephants ejaculate at approximately 80 miles per hour, so when you accidentally get hit by the stuff it's like getting hit by a car. And it can kill you. Imagine getting killed because you were masturbating an elephant and got hit by the cum. Upon ejaculation, the average human male releases enough sperm to inseminate each woman in the United States of America twice. On average, male elephants ejaculate a full US pint of semen. Something like 90% of sperm are not elite egg getters. They used to be thought effective until very recently. Even scientists discovered that most of them are literally warrior sperm meant to battle other men's swimmers in the womb. If you look at them under a microscope, some have barbed heads and other crazy shit to help them kill. Check out the book Sperm Wars by Robin Baker for much more on this. A blue whale will ejaculate 80 gallons per shot. Apparently several men can lay down inside a whale's vagina. That would be an interesting experience. The clitoris is mostly internal. What we can see is just the head. Like on a penis. It's shaped like a wishbone and it hugs the vaginal wall. It grows very slowly throughout a woman's life, internally, that is. Which some theorize may be why some older women seem to enjoy sex more. It can reach again, internally, 3-4 inches in length. Some scientists also theorize that the G-spot is adjacent to where the wishbone splits, just on the other side of the vaginal wall. It is suggested that, for women who don't seem to have a G-spot, they may simply have more distance, more tissue between the two spots. So it's less sensitive. The more you know. If sperm were the size of goldfish, one ejaculation would fill an Olympic-sized swimming pool. A gene pool, if you will. For human beings, the head of the penis is designed to be surrounded by mucous membrane. Skin that always stays wet. If it's inside a vagina or an anus or a mouth, it's surrounded by mucous membrane. If it's not involved in any sexual activity, the head of the penis is tucked inside foreskin. And the inner layer of foreskin is also mucous membrane. If you are circumcised, the head of your penis gets dried out and will develop extra layers of skin in order to protect itself. Dolphins, along with producing by gang rape of a female and raping males for fun, also regularly practice necrophilia. They will use dead fish parts, including other dolphins, and use them to masturbate with. Dolphins are sick creatures, aha. Female koalas have two vaginas. Edit. First comment with over 150 upvotes, thanks strangers. Banana slugs have a 6-8 inch long penis that grows out of their head that if it gets stuck in a female, they will eat it off. That most positions in the kamsutra are attainable but you need to be flexible enough. Testicles just move on their own. Like an idle animation. It's weird as hell. If your girlfriend uses a diagram, and you are vigorous enough to hit the diagram, then the tip of your penis will deflect to one side or the other and you'll get blisters on your dong from the friction of the latex and your dong. Yes. First-hand experience. The next few days were not pleasant. Yes. It was still worth it. Thanks for tuning in for this WtfRedd episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the one and only Askreddit channel that will blow your mind. Every time.